I'm Don Bacon, and I approve this message. It's been my greatest honor to represent you, serving as a check and balance against Biden and Pelosi's inflationary spending, building consensus on good ideas like supporting our police, delivering billions for a new Offutt runway, and rebuilding after the floods, modernizing Epley Airfield to make it the best in the Midwest. And we've done it with the civility and respect that Nebraskans expect. I'm General Don Bacon, awaiting your orders, November 8th.